I do. He does know we live in Canada, right? I'm sure he just figured that out the hard way.